Shed Corgi liked it very much. So, the drift trike. I was planning on doing this video out somewhere else where there's a bit of a motocross track so we can do some jumps and stuff, but we're in lockdown again, so that's just not gonna happen. So I thought we'll do a little bit of driving here. We're gonna do some drifts with these rings. As you can see, it's got absolutely no traction out here at the moment. And we might take the rings off, see how it goes with just the go-kart treads, and then I've got a little something special. So let's do some drifting. Fun. Let's go knock these rings off and see how it goes then. Well, that's got a lot more grip than slip now. I was trying to get it to throw around the corners and slide a bit, but yeah, it's just not playing that game now. The noise you can hear is this front guard requesting being chopped off. So we just got to take that off through there, but this thing's got a few vibrations and we've lost a couple of bolts, so might be time to go back to the shed, put a couple more bolts in here and there, and the other rear tires. So, should be interesting.
I turned it back on.
Going from slicks to knobbies. Let's go play. So, here we have it. knobby tyres. It had quite a lot of traction with the slicks, so this should be really fast now. So let's fire it up and give it a go.
That's all fun, but I think I'm going to leave it there. This jump is not really designed for being jumped, and well, I don't really want to damage myself or the trike at the moment, so that's it for this video. As always, customize everything.